next boot that we're gonna talk about is gonna be the pull-on boot. We have what is called the Cartwright, or excuse me, the Cartwright 2. This is another addition by Haas. And this essentially is the evolution from the 7876. Now the gentleman that made these boots, he designed them and built them for Avenger, and then he left Avenger and started his own organization called Haas Boots. And he's really, really been improving on his former work. It's funny that our best-selling boots were made by the same guy. Now, one main difference between the Cartwright, which is made by Haas, and the 7876, which is made by Avenger, they both offer a soft toe option and a composite toe option. They're both gonna have welt construction. They both have a composite toe. They're both going to be waterproof boots. But the main difference is that he upgraded the type of leather that he used in the construction of the Cartwright. The Cartwright uses a cowhide, and that leather is gonna stay softer, longer, and can be a little bit more forgiving. It's more of a premium leather. The 7876 is still an outstanding boot, and it's made with bison leather, or buffalo leather. And that leather, when you get towards the end of the life of the boot, has more of a tendency to become harder and doesn't maintain its softness or soft feel as long as the cowhide does. One of the biggest benefits to these boots, regardless of the materials that they made them with and the fact that they're waterproof, one of the biggest features of this boot is, I don't know if you've ever tried on a pull-on boot before, or maybe you're one of our customers who's never worn a pull-on boot in their life. There's plenty of them out there, and for good reason. We ended up eliminating most of our pull-on boots because the number one reason that people had to return them was they had a high arch or high instep. And these companies that were making the pull-on boots before, sure, they might make them in a big size, but they just didn't allow enough girth in here or enough clearance for a guy's instep to clear the bend of the boot. These are the two most generous fitting, as far as your instep or a high arch is concerned, these are the most generous fitting boot right here at the bend of the boot, so you're far more likely to be able to get your feet in there. And instead of us sending out 10 of these and getting 9 of them back because a guy couldn't get his foot in, we send out 10 of these and then we have people buy 10 more, the same customers, because it's the first time they've been able to get their foot to clear the bend or the opening on their pull-on boot.